this is my 88 RX7 S4 NA, and this is a liter of water. I'm going to run through the intake right there for a water injection treatment. I'm gonna plug the vacuum line and start the car again. Car runs fine. The only key is to keep the car at 3,800 RPMs or above, somewhere above 3 grand at least. With a warmed up engine to operating temperatures, and everything will work just fine.